It's my great pleasure that today we hosted the president of Hellenic Republic and the president of Slovenia here at the construction site of the biggest wooden building in Slovenia. It's clearly demonstrating that the building itself, it's a demonstration of innovative construction, wooden construction that can be also replicated in other cities in Slovenia, as well Europe, and after all also in Greece. I hope that the visitors of such a high level will continue to come to us, especially after September when the construction will be finished.